have 1, 2, 3, 4, getting to flat, 5, 6, getting your to the other side. On 7, you're up as high as you can, and 8, now you are facing direction of travel. Both hands are under, again. From here, you're popping up on 9. This is your spin prep. You have 10, 11, 12, 30, 40. 15 is up, 16 is flat. You're gonna take 17 and 18 to turn and face, to face the silk out of the form. From here, you have 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember that you're tossing and catching on the same count. From here, you're popping off the right foot twice. So 5, 6, full turn, pointing the silk back into the form, and then 7 is your pop. From here, the work will split, but everyone does 8 and 9 into this prep. Okay.